サイアンス。チャプター1 Thinking like a scientist. Scientific inquiry. Science is a way to find answers to questions about the world around us. Scientists are very much like detectives, using evidence to solve complex puzzles. Scientists find evidence by conducting experiments and making observations. The process used by scientists to research a question is called scientific inquiry. Trying to find the answer to a question is also called the scientific method. A scientific inquiry begins with a question about the world around us and how it works. After a question has been identified, the next step is to collect all of the possible information that related to that investigation by doing background research, making observations, and conducting experiments. Background research looks at the finding of the fast of fast scientists to predict what will happen in an experiment. This prediction is called hypothesis. Scientists test their hypothesis by making observations and comparing them to their prediction. Observation require using your sense, the way something looks, smells, feels, or sounds, to describe an event. Some observations are quantitative and made in the form of measurement. Some are qualitative and based on the qualities of something. The findings of the scientific inquiry are referred to as conclusions. A model is a representation of something that's too small, too big, or too expensive to observe in real life. Since models simplify things to make observing and thinking about them easier, they are very useful tools for scientists. These are a few types of models. Physical models, like a globe or a diorama. Computer models, like a simulation of changing weather patterns or 3D simulations of people or place. Mathematical models, like an equation of line or business using past cost to predict future cost. Scientific ideas, theories, and laws. After making many observations, scientists develop ideas to explain how and why things happen. Scientific ideas start as predictions, and evidence may or may not support them. After a hypothesis has been confirmed through many tests and experiment, scientists can develop a theory. A theory is a proposed explanation that has been extensively tested and is based on many observations. A scientific law, like a theory, is based on many observations. A law is a rule that describes how something in nature behaves, but not necessarily why it behaves that way. For example, Sir Isaac Newton observed that objects naturally fall to the ground. To describe this pattern, he came up with the law of universal gravitation. This law predicts the motion of objects under the force of gravity, but doesn't explain why objects move that way. Check your knowledge. 1. What are the three main branches of the science and what does all each study? Life science or biology is the study of living things. Earth science is the study of earth and space. And physical science is the study of matter of energy. 2. What are basic steps of scientific inquiry? Ask a question. Do background research. Make a hypothesis. Test your hypothesis, analyze the result, draw a conclusion, and share result. Or, if your hypothesis is proven false, make a new hypothesis and start again. 3. What's your hypothesis? It's an educated prediction that can be tested. 4. If your observations do not support your hypothesis, what should you do? make a new hypothesis based on your observation and begin the process over again. 5. How is evidence used in scientific investigations? Evidence, observation, and data can either support or oppose a hypothesis. 6. Compare and contrast the theory and the law. A theory explains why something happens. A law identifies what happened in nature, but doesn't necessarily explain why it happened. 7. What are models, and why are they used in science? A model is a representation of something. Models are used in science to help us think about things that are difficult to observe in real life. A. Give an example of a physical model, a computer model, and a mathematical model. Physical model: maps, globes, and diorama. Computer models: 3D simulation of people or place, and simulation of moving weather plant. Mathematical models: equations such as the equation of a line, and mathematical simulation such as business proposals. Okay.